I am a South African of Indian origin, and I have a beautiful story to tell of our struggle for freedom against racial oppression. As we struggle with the COVID-19 pandemic and the racial pandemic facing our youth and our world today, maybe we can learn lessons from our history of struggles in South Africa and elsewhere. Learning is important, or else we stagnate. We continue to commit the same old mistakes. Thank you, and I hope you enjoy.